just past connection of 89 and 6. It's kind of some interesting open mountain valley landscape. Still traveling on 6. Another 13 miles or something. Open range signs are awesome. Just waiting for a cow to be in the road. Gas windmills. Entering Spanish Fork. Cool 94 here.
Quick quack polish.
Yeah, not much to see here.